Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. Here we are at the IX Center for the Cleveland Outdoor Adventure Show, and I have the pleasure to be with the greatest archer in the world, Byron Ferguson from Alabama, and I'm holding this this bow, and we talked about how hard it is to pull back.
Right.
How heavy is this, or what's that, the pressure on it?
That particular bow pulls 72 pounds at 28 inches.
Yeah, no way I'll be able to do it. So I'm going to hand it over to you, and I know you're all geared up. What are these for?
Okay, this is a glove, or some people call them finger stalls. Protects my fingers from the bowstring.
Okay.
This is a very heavy bow, so I need a heavy glove to protect
me. That makes sense, and I know you have some pretty special tricks to show us, so let's get right to it. What are you going to do first?
Well, the first one we actually borrowed from a lady sharpshooter of the Old West,
okay.
Miss Annie Oakley. That normally gives it away, so everybody knows what we're going to do.
There's his wife on the side, and she is going to help him out with a mirror. So he looks through the mirror. This man started to do this without any light. He doesn't even have to see it. Whoa, that's amazing. You don't even have to see the target, you can just shoot it. That's pretty, what is this over here? What do we have here next?
Well, this is a hunting bow, that's why it's such a heavy pull. So we like to relate a lot of the shots we do to hunting situations.
Okay.
That white balloon inside the disc is approximately the size of a goose. So now we're going to do a little waterfowling with the bow and arrow.
Okay. I said I wanted to hold it, but I decided not to. Now Byron started to, whoa. You've been doing this for a long time. We talked about it since 9 years old. And besides showing some of your tricks, you're also going to have a booth or a table on the side. People can come out and ask you a couple of questions.
Sure. We'll do a show today at 3:30 and another one at 6:30. At the end of every exhibition, we take questions and answers. And I tell people, you know, you get to ask me questions, I get to make up answers.
So. Yeah, and we know how this is becoming very popular. Now you see it in Disney movies, you see it in all kinds of movies, like the Hunger Games.
It's the Hunger Games in particular has just been an explosion in the popularity of archery, not just in the States, but worldwide. Just last year, Juan and I were in Finland doing exhibitions at a outdoor fair. And on Saturday, we had 15,000 people show up to watch me shoot.
And I know I asked you, what title do I give you? The greatest archer in the world. Nobody else can do this kind of stuff. I'm sure people will dream to be like you one day if they're into it, whether it's for hunting or just to be a nice celebrity like you.
Well, the thing about archery, it's a fun sport, okay?
Yes.
Just shooting targets is fun, but you can also bow fish with it.
Mm-hmm.
I played archery golf. It's just played just like golf, so if you shoot arrows instead of hitting the ball.
I'm going to have to look them up and see if I can find a lighter one, so maybe I can get into it. So here we are at the Outdoor Adventure Show. You can start, it starts this afternoon at 2 p.m., goes through 9 o'clock, and also goes through the weekend. For more information, we're going to post the details also on foxstate.com. Back to you guys in the studio.
Angelica, you should try it. I took an